Alright, let's continue on with this run, shall we? Yes, we shall. And at 34,000 plus, I won that last game and ended up being a new high score. Alright, things for our first round. We're gonna start 250. Three S's. By an A. Yep. 2,500. All right, a T. Nice. Okay. Okay. D. All right. Let's buy some more vowels. O. Okay. L. Okay. I'll solve. Broiled steak and lobster tails. Yep. $16,100. Very nice start in this game. Category for this one is Where Are We? 300. Starting with a Q. Well, I didn't lose any money, so 250. Looks like a J was called. No J. T. Two of them. I have to spin again. And again, I get bankrupt. But again, I didn't lose any money. S. All right, now I have some money to play with. I'll buy an E. Oh, look at all those E's. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four, five, six of them. Oh, another bankrupt. $600. That was gonna be my next pick. Okay. All right. N. All right. Another free spin. W. Okay, a C. I'll buy the last vowel, the A. A D. B. Okay. No! It's London. All right, same name. N. Way too many bankrupts for my liking in that last round. I swear, it was like every other spin was bankrupt or something. Anyway. Okay. R. Alright, there's one R. T. Alright, there's two T's. Let's buy an E. Alright. All right, let's try the L. Let's not try the L. One B. All right. S. All right, I'll buy an O. H. G. An autograph hound, yep. 32,750. Phrase. All right. C. A Y. W. I. Any way you slice it. And that's $8,000, $40,750. All right, next game is coming up.